What is the difference between a legal father and a biological father? A legal father is a man who signs a birth certificate to claim responsibility for a child he deems as his offspring. Not in all cases are legal fathers the biological father of a child. A biological father can be both a legal and biological father. The signing of a birth certificate legalizes an alleged father's claim to the child in the state's eyes, therefore making him the responsible financial party of the child. So, understanding what a legal father is can help thousands of men nationwide avoid signing a birth certificate which will legally make the alleged father responsible for a child that may not be his own. It is important to note that alleged fathers are not required by law to sign a birth certificate at the hospital. Knowing this can alleviate a lot of pressure to sign a birth certificate from hospital officials. If you are uncertain that you may be the biological father, or if you are considering becoming a father in the future, it would be wise to make sure you understand your state laws on paternal rights, or you may want to seek out an attorney to advise you on such matters. Now, if you already signed a birth certificate, a paternity test is your strongest option to help you determine whether or not you are the actual biological father. To learn more about how paternity testing can be an effective tool for your current situation, please contact us today at 877-680-5800 and allow IDTO's DNA testing services to help you today.